Assalamu alaikum students, today I am here for this important question. Find definite integral of cos square sin theta with respect to theta. So student, find the integration, for finding the integration of this one is, see, cos square and sine both are trigonometric ratios, and all of you know about the derivative of cos. Yes, what is the derivative of cos theta? Is minus sine, and here this is a sine, sine theta. So first you generate a negative sine, so multiply and divide with negative sine, this one minus, and 1 minus, and this is also become a minus sine theta. So multiply and divide with negative, because this negative and negative is equal to positive. Now student, this is a function and this is a derivative. Function multiply with the derivative according to this rule. You also about know about this rule, integration of any function with multiply the derivative of function, then apply simple power rule. Function power n plus 1 divided by n plus 1, and the whole video of this type of a question is given in my previous lecture, and the link is also given in my description. So let's start. Negative as it is, and according to this rule it becomes cos means 2, and this becomes a cube power 3, and divided by 3 according to n plus 1 divided by n, and this one a derivative, and limit is 0 to pi by 3. So student, this is a very simple question, cos cube divided by 3, 0 to pi by 3. Now 3 is a constant, so move is 1 over 3, and it becomes cos cube theta pi by 3 to 0, and now apply the limit. Cos theta means pi by 3, and cube means whole power 3, and minus cos 0 whole power 3, 1 by 3 as it is. Cos pi by 3, yes student, cos pi by 3, and pi by 3 means the 60 degree, and cos 60 or cos pi by 3 means 1 over 2 and whole power 3, cube minus cos 0. So cos 0 means 1 and 1 cube. 1 by 3 as it is, and this becomes 1 by 2 cube 8 minus 1. Take the LCM, and it becomes 1 over 8 minus 1 means minus 7 by 8, and minus 1 by 3, multiply this one, minus minus plus, 3 7 ones are 7 and 3 8s are 24, and it becomes 7 over 24. See student, this is the final result, 7 over 24. This is the final area under the curve. I hope you understand this lecture. If you have any problem, then you can mention in comments. If you like this lecture, so please like it and subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching. Take care.